Literally talking like what we were saying.
Hey, what's going on?
Hi, we're with Chace Crawford. We're on our way to, where are we going? Hard Rock Calling.
Going to see the Kooks play. I hear the Killers are playing later at 9. And yeah, Hyde Park Calling, exactly right.
And when did you get to London?
Wednesday. We flew in on Wednesday from Milan.
And you were over there for the Armani show, is that right?
Yes, I was. They treat me very well.
How was it?
It was phenomenal. I mean, I'm not, you know, super into high fashion-y stuff, but it was cool to see what he had. It was next spring, planned for next spring, so it was some pretty cool stuff going on.
Yeah. But you are becoming quite a sort of a regular in the front row of fashion shows. You're becoming quite a style icon.
Well, I don't know if I could go as far as say that, but, you know, it's... Yeah, Armani's been treating me really well, so it's like, you know, I kind of want to support.
You're kind of emerging as more of the fashionista than Chuck Bass himself.
I don't know about that.
How does he feel about that?
That's going way too far now. Come on, though. It's going a little bit. That's pushing it. I mean, no one really can push those boundaries like Chuck Bass.
And last night you were Elton John's, is that right? His white tie and tiara ball.
Yes, you got it.
Yeah.
I was like, white tie, tiara, gala. Yeah.
And that was amazing.
Oh, it was just the most decadent party I'd ever been to. I felt kind of out of place because I was like the youngest person there, and I was like looking for a friend. No, it was fun. No, we had a good time.
Who did you hang out with?
Mainly just the people at my table.
Name drop.
No, I don't. No, it wasn't really. You know, it was. I sat at Audi's table.
So, okay.
Yeah, I hung out with the schmouty people.
Justin Timberlake was there, wasn't he?
Yeah, he was.
And he's staying at the Dorchester. That's right.
Yes, he is.
With you.
Yes, he is.
Okay, well. We will do more stuff later on this thing.
We're trying to find some good looking, you know.
Yes,
English
you're going to be
style
hunting for us. Exactly.
Right.
That will be fantastic. Right. We'll be on the lookout. There we go.
I love the flips. There we go.
How do I stop it?
Oh, wow. For tomorrow, 12 noon at the hotel.
1 o'clock to be there, maybe.